The law has control. What about the same control?
For what? When my name was for this newspaper, my picture was being in the newspaper.
It will not happen. Calm down. Calm down.
Then she places this man to find his secret.
Calm down.
What nonsense is that? What rubbish is that? They think they can jail me, that man. They can't do it. They cannot do it. They are not learning enough to jail me. They are not learning enough to jail me. They are mad.
Excuse me.
They are mad. They can't jail me.
No way.
When the time comes,
it's okay.
What stupid country is this? So when he sees you tell somebody's secret, when you lie, you find a secret. When you lie, it's in public. What stupid country is that? What stupid country is that? I ask you. When you lie, you try in public. When you lie, you try in private. At the man, they are killing my people. They are killing my people. They are killing MPOBs. They are killing my people.
Yeah, okay.
After killing my people, you tell me to tell me the secret.
Yeah.
The person is mad.
Mad.
Completely mad. Tell Buhari, that's what I said. That he is mad. He cannot tell me. He cannot tell me. He's a madman. There's a contempt of court proceedings here. Contempt of court. They don't obey court order. They don't obey court order. You tell me secret prior. Is the person mad? Rubbish. Rubbish.
Okay. I never have any stuff.
No.
We have not finished talking to them now. You people.
We are going
I want something to see that.
No. They didn't see my name. They didn't see my name. They didn't see my face. They didn't see the bank.
What kind are they going to testify?
When Buhari testified against me in public, what happened? Why didn't he get his offices? He appoints judges. Buhari has been appointing judges in this country. He should stop integrating judges. That is rubbish. People can have it, I will not have it. I won't have it. I will not have it. Buhari can integrate judges, not me. Get with me.
Nonsense.
I'm going to be at the back of the rubbish. You boys better get born.
They know they are going to try me. Why did they publish my name in the newspaper?
Let me go in. Let me go
in. In which country in the world you as the president, you appoint your sister as a judge? She's from Katsina. You appoint your sister as a judge. What nonsense is that? What nonsense is that asking? You think this is some stupid Kato Republic? You are an idiot, can come anything they like. He can do it with me. Okay, I'm going with me.
Close the door.
Let me go at the hand of one. Let me tell them. Don't know who I am. I will, in this drug, I will destroy Nigeria completely with evidence. I will kill this country here. Go ahead and walk here. I have your ticket on you.
Come and push us outside.
For 36 seconds.
You are watching. You know what is watching?